You're awake. We found you at the bottom of the stairs. Do you feel better?
I need to go to town. See a doctor.
Yes, of course. But I'm afraid we're snowed in.
No.
Then you must eat. You must get stronger. I tended mother in this bed. Father was a brute. He hated mother. Broke her leg. Snapped it in two under his boot. She never quite healed. She was bedridden for a long time. But I cared for her. Fed her, bathed her, combed her hair, rubbed liniment on her scars. I made her better. I'll do the same with you. I'll make you better.
May I have a moment alone with my wife?
You'll be out of this bed soon. I promise.
Don't drink that. Never. Lucille, she's very sick. She's dying.
Of course she's dying. She knows everything. She stopped drinking the tea. Doesn't matter. I put the poison in the porridge.
Lucille, stop it! Do we have to do this? Must we?
Yes. You have no idea what they'd do. I would be taken from here. Locked away. You would be hanged. We stay together. Never apart. You couldn't leave me.